Hey guys, I'm gonna do a little floor bar series this morning. I don't know about you, but I have no idea what time it is. I know what day it is because it's my daughter's birthday, but other than that, I have no idea. So we're gonna just get warmed up. So we're gonna bring the bottoms of the feet together. You can grip the tops of the toes or the ankles, elbows toward the thigh. Inhaling, exhaling. And then you go ahead and extend the right leg, bring the left in. Reach, side to side, lateral flexion.
Mommy.
And then back to center, switch sides. And then back to center, you're gonna extend your legs to the front, flex the feet. Nice, tall posture, fifth position. Hinge and reach forward. And then you can trace the arms up. Back again, fifth position. Hinge and reach. Couple more. Think tall. Nice and lengthened. One more and hold it. And then you can point and flex those toes for a few reps here. Four, three, two, last one, maybe little circles. Other direction. And the good thing with this workout is it's all done on the mat. Most of the time we'll be laying down, working hard, but we'll be laying down. So there's a plus. So now you can go ahead, lay on your mat. That's all you're gonna need today. Slowly lower down. And then you can go ahead, extend both legs down. Abs are gonna be into the mat, navel into the spine. Keep that belly tucked in. Shoulders are down. Arms are gonna be gently out to the side. I want you in parallel here, so the thighs are zipped together. Tops of the toes should be facing the ceiling. And we're gonna go ahead and trace the right leg up, double peg. Extend, drop it back down. We're here for four. Three, two, last one. Now we're gonna reverse on Ballet. Lift, bend, extend. Can you hold on 1 second? Lift, bend. Two more. Okay, go get your mat. One more. Now from here, making sure we still have that parallel stance coming to pull in, we're going to do Baba kicks for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, other side. So now left side is going to trace up, double pay for 4, 3, 2, last one. Now we reverse it, so we lift up, bend, lower down. Lift, bend, lower. Two more. And we're breathing. Now we're going to our Batma kick. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. From here, now we're gonna go ahead, turn out from the hips. I'm gonna repeat that step. So four développé, so you're gonna trace it up, so knee goes out to the side, and then we lift, lower back to first. There's two, three, and four. more. Now we lift, bend, and ballet, opposite, reverse here. Last one. Now from our turned out position, bottom up kicks for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, with control, 2, last one, left side. So we développé. Making sure that knee goes out to the side. Oh, I'll just turn my hips there. One more. And then from here, lift, bend, trace down, lift, bend. Two more. Last one. Bottom on kicks, left side, here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, abs are in. Last one. You can go ahead, give yourself a little squeeze here. And next we're gonna do rond de jambes from the floor. So to modify, the opposite leg can be planted into the mat. You can go ahead and lift that right leg up 90 degrees, or you lift them both up 90 degrees, toes are pointed, but that left leg is gonna stay still. Abs are in. So we're gonna start 8 circles, tiny circles, so small, for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we reverse it, 8, 7, keep it small, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Now we're gonna go medium, one direction, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, we reverse it, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Now we're gonna do as big as we can, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Guess what? We got to reverse it, and then we're going to switch legs. 8, 7, 6, 5. Abs are pulled in. 3, 2. Last one. So now left leg. Little circles. Abs are pulled in. You keep it small. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, I'm going too big. Last one. Now we go other direction. Keep it small. It's hard because you want to make it go bigger. Small first. 4, 3, 2. Last one. Now medium circles. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, now reverse it, 8, 7, 6, abs are in, 4, 3, 2, last one, now big circles, we got 2 more sets of these, big, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. 1 more set, reverse it. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Oh, bring it in. Give yourself a little squeeze. Maybe massage that back, circle the legs. And then from here, we're gonna bring the legs up, 90 degrees, flex the feet, maybe bring those arms in a little bit closer, navel into the spine. So we're gonna flex out to the side, so toes stay parallel, flex out to the side, squeeze in. Resist on the out, squeeze on the in. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it in, squeeze, point those toes. We're gonna do little changements. So crisscross, 8, 7, 6, abs are pulled in, 4, 3, 2, last one. Now from here, go ahead and give yourself another squeeze. Go ahead and plant the feet, shoulders are down, arms by your side. We're gonna do 8 bridges, and then we'll do 8 one leg bridges on each side. So from here, bring those heels in a little bit. And we're gonna squeeze the glutes to the lift. 2, 3, make sure you're squeezing your glutes to lift those hips. 5, 6, 7, 8, hold at the top. Squeeze those glutes, lift a little bit higher. And then slowly lower down. You're gonna extend that right leg. If this is too much, you can do another set of regular bridges. Extend the right, squeeze up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, lower down, drop that heel, extend the left leg, make sure you're squeezing, here we go. 8, 7, 6, remember those glutes, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up on this last one, squeeze those glutes, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, slowly drop it down, shake it out. You can go ahead and take a figure four stretch here, ankle over opposite knee, thread the arms through, pull that leg slightly towards you. Other side, throw the arms through, breathing through the stretch. And then go ahead, bring the bottoms of the feet together. You can hold on to those toes and just let those hips relax into the mat. From here, we're gonna come to a little side leg series. So hips are stacked, and then you're gonna just bring those feet to the corner of the mat, turned out, so that top leg should be in that first position. From here, we're gonna developpe the leg up, drop it down just like we did when we were on our backs. 4, 3, 2, last one. Now from here, we lift, bend, and down. Lift, bend, and down. Last one, I think I did an extra one for here, but whatever. From here, you're gonna go ahead, bottom out kick for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. And then you're gonna go ahead and line up those hips, those knees with the hips. You can either stay here in your clamshell or lift it up. We're just gonna lift that top leg. 8, 7, 6, 5, tummy's pulled in, 4, 3, 2, hold it up. Little pulses up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. And then slowly drop it down. We're going to come onto our tummies before we flip over to the other side. So you can either make a pillow for your head, forehead, on the hands, or be slightly upright. And you're going to make sure you're in a turned out position. Tummy's pulled in. First position, arabesque. I'm probably going to lower down a little bit here. If you feel it a lot in your back, you might need to lift up a little bit more. From here, first position, squeeze the glutes and the abs. Just a lift and a lower with a straight leg. Three, four, five. Squeeze those glutes. Two more, 7, 8. Oh, did I do both of them? Did I mix up the legs already? I probably did. Make sure that was even. All right, from here, we're gonna flip over other side for our side leg series. So hips are stacked, and then you're gonna bring the feet to the corner of the mat to start. Turn out that top leg, first position. You're gonna go ahead, développé, and then bring it back. 3, one more, and then from here, we lift, développé, lift. With control, it's really hard to maintain that control here. I can feel myself wanting to get all sloppy. Last one. From here, Batma kicks for 8. Keep that tummy pulled in. The abs are gonna keep everything nice and tucked in. Three, two, last one. And then from here, line up those knees with the hips. You can do your clamshell, modify, keep that bottom leg flat. Otherwise, we lift. Oops. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Abs are in, 2. Hold it at the top, pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, hold, and drop it down. From here, we're going to come to a tabletop position. So hands are going to be underneath the shoulders, knees underneath the hips. We're going to start with a flexing the right foot. So the heel is towards the ceiling, and we pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep those hips squared up. Tummies are pulled in. 4, 3, 2, hold it at the top. Hamstring curl here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we bring it back to meet the other knee and up. So full range lift. Keep that foot flexed. And breathe. 4, 3, 2, hold it up, pulse it again. 8, 7, 6. Oh, sorry, that's a hamstring curl, my bad. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. And then drop it down. Now you're gonna extend that same leg straight, arabesque. Pull those shoulders down away from the ears, abs are in. We lift for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up, little pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come back. And we're going to go into a fire hydrant. So the knees start aligned. You're going to lift that right leg out to the side and down. Side, down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it up on this last one. Pulse it up for me. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold.
you're going to be in my way.
Now from the top, I don't want to kick you. Can you go over there for 1 second? From the top, you're going to extend the leg, bend. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Watch the shoulders. 3, 2, and 1. Drop it down. Take a little stretch here, and then we're going to hit the other side. We're almost done. From here, hands underneath the shoulders. Make sure they're pulling dead away from the ears. Knees lined up with the hips. You're going to flex that foot. Squeeze the glutes. Little pulse to the ceiling. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold. Hamstring curl. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Squeeze it in. Full range. So back to the other knee. And up. 7, 6. What's wrong? 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. Pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold. Drop it down. Negative. Point that toe. Oh dear. Point that toe. Lift and lower. Squeeze the glutes. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. Little pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold. Drop it down. Now we're going to fire hydrant. So knees are aligned. Out to the side. Back. Side. Back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here comes the toss. Come on, standing up. Scooch. Come on. We'll hold it up. Little pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my gosh, not in the ear. Hold. Oops. All right, we gotta move out of the way. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. Anyway, from here we extend, bend. Extend, bend. Four more. 3, 2. Last one. Drop it down. Take a little child's pose here. Roll out those wrists if you need it. And then before we finish, we'll do a little stag position. And we'll lay down on the mat stretch. So you're going to come, bring that leg in a front attitude. Back leg in a back attitude. And we're just going to start lifting just the calf down and lower. 4, 3. So you want to lean slightly forward, hands are in front of you. 2. Last one. Now if you can, lift the whole leg. 4, 3, 2. Hold it up, little pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold. Drop it down. We swing the legs around, other side. And then that back leg goes in a back attitude. Fingers a little bit wider than shoulder width in front of you. Start just tapping down, lift and lower. 2 more. Last one. Now try and lift that whole leg. 4, 3, 2. Hold it up, little pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold. Slowly drop it down. And then you can extend that back leg. You just fold over the leg. Breathe into the stretch. And then swing that leg around. Oh, I got dog hair everything on me today. Other side. You can go ahead. Lay on top of that leg. Why are you tickling my feet back there? Oh my gosh, don't do that. Don't do that. You're funny. Is it your birthday today? Yeah, you get to be an extra diva on your birthday. And then from here, I want you to go ahead and lay down on the mat. Take your time rolling down. Just a couple more stretches here. We'll take our figure four stretch again. Ankle over opposite knee. Thread the arm through the legs. Pull that leg in and breathe. And then unwind the leg, other side. Thread the arm through. Oh, God. Nobody's safe when you're working out from home. And then I want you to carefully lay both legs flat on the floor. Go ahead, bring that right knee into the chest. Arm on that side extends. Opposite arm is going to help you cross over. And you're going to gaze in the opposite direction of the knee. And breathe. Slowly come back to center. Drop that leg down. Left knee into the chest. Arm extends. Right arm's going to help the knee cross over. You're going to gaze in the opposite direction. Slowly, and then flexing those feet, hinging forward, reach. And then from here, we'll go ahead and bring the bottoms of the feet together again, just like how we started. And then when you're ready, you can go ahead and extend the leg, straddle, stretch, rock that pelvis slightly forward. You can lower down on your forearms, maybe you can go a little bit lower. Slowly walk it in. Last one, then we'll finish. You can bring it out to second, and you're going to cartwheel over, reach those fingertips. And then slowly back to center. Other side. Back to center, and you're done. Thank you for joining me, guys. Hope you have a great day. Sorry for all the interruptions in the video. See you later.